obviously after you and our co-master Luke Crawford spoke, we did a waiata and a haka. Just talk us through the reasons why we did that and I suppose the reaction from this French people here.
Yeah, in Māori custom in our team in Tikanga, when someone speaks, we support that with a waiata. So the stronger the song, the more support you show as a team towards that. And it's also respect as well, paying respect to a fantastic French Barbarians team who came to play tonight. So for us to do the haka and sing the waiata was really fitting, and hopefully they enjoyed it. I know the boys did.
Your first start for the Māori All Blacks, Sean, talk us through your experience in the match tonight.
Yeah, it was awesome to get out there with the boys. Obviously, not the result we wanted, but you know, we had a good build up this week, and to get my first start as a Māori All Black, I thoroughly enjoyed it. So, it was good. The crowd was awesome. So, it was a great atmosphere out there, and really enjoyed it.
Tyrell, a lot of New Zealand fans might not know a hell of a lot about you. You've spent time in Australia and with the Rebels. Just let everybody at home know your roots in New Zealand and how it ties into this side.
Yep, so I'm raised in Wainui in Wellington, small little community over there, and lived in Australia for about 5 or 6 years, and yeah, spent the last year at the Rebels, and I'm coming home and heading down to Dunedin for the next 3 years.
Nice, mate. You've done really well so far on this tour, and now we're sitting down, because if we were standing up, it'd be like an elephant and a mouse being in an interview here, so I thank you for that, for sitting down with me tonight. You've had a couple of games, come off the bench and played really well with your impact. Just talk us through your experience over these last 2 weeks.
I think the Māori All Blacks was always the team that I wanted to make, I guess, growing up, you know, seeing like Piri and guys like that come through Wainui and head into the Māori All Blacks, and it's a lot of, like, a pretty, the boys that represent it, you know, represent of a lot of passion.
Obviously your first overseas tour with the Māori All Blacks this year, we've been to North America, we've been to Europe, now what's been a highlight for you on this tour?
Oh, I guess probably I didn't know much about my Māori heritage before this, so I've learned a lot about my whakapapa and my iwi and all my Māori roots. So I guess that's been a big highlight for me, but also meeting a new bunch of boys, and obviously there's 10 new faces in the team, so it was just good to get along with them and play along the sides of you, Webby. It was awesome. So I guess just playing footy and, the Māori brand of rugby is still strong. So, I guess that was the highlight of the trip.
Yeah, well, you're only human, Sean. I'm not surprised that you enjoy playing with me, mate. What's been a highlight for you on these last 2 or 3 weeks?
I guess just how welcoming everyone was. Like, coming in from Australia, didn't sort of know what to expect. The boys have really been welcoming, and a lot of the older guys, more experienced guys in leadership groups have, really helped me come in, and the transition from the Australian rugby back to New Zealand rugby, and it's just been awesome, mate. The boys really bonding, and it's like a real club rugby sort of feel, and it's just, it's been fun.
Thanks everybody for all your support to the Māori All Blacks this year. That's Webby and Shooter out. Cheers.